Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, back to Workshop Hunters. For the first time since Survival came out, we are going back into the workshop to look at some awesome stuff
that you actually spent like any time looking at the workshop since Survival. Like, I honestly haven't.
No, this is my first time looking at the workshop.
Like, I'm so out of touch with mods and stuff too. I have no idea what's going on.
Today's theme is today.
Yeah,
creations are uploaded today.
So quickly, go now, upload your creation, and it might get in this video, right? Is that how?
No, I mean, well, today meaning the day that, obviously the day that we're recording this, not the day that it's
released. Oh, right, right. I forgot how YouTube
works. We can't
go
into the future look at creations that people haven't uploaded yet.
Yeah, so, no, I forgot about that.
Well, I have something here because while we were actually getting creations, somebody uploaded another creation. So I have literally the most today creation that it has ever today'd.
Okay,
and
is it
that
good,
happens
though?
To be, oh, it's amazing.
Okay.
It happens to be, this is by Gamer15, and this is chair from IKEA.
Oh my.
So, get your weld tool out.
No, I got.
Hey! Hey, you can't just. No, you gotta
use
your
weld tool. I facepalmed so hard, I didn't mean to do that. I just destroyed the IKEA chair. Can you get me a new one? Warranty.
Okay.
I gotta remove the concrete, right?
Yeah, you gotta remove the concrete.
Yeah, I was trying to do this. There we go. Okay.
All right.
Wait, what? What? Oh,
that was so weird.
That was so weird. I've never seen that before. Okay, hold on. We gotta just flip the chair. This is how I build all my IKEA furniture at home. There we go.
Exactly, yeah.
Look at that. Right,
there we go.
Okay, I got that one.
Yeah. Man, right there. Oh, is that not how it didn't give us instructions?
It's probably good enough.
Wrong.
Look at that.
Wait, no, it did give us instructions. We forgot to instruct it. Assembly instructions. One, remove concrete layer. Okay, we did that. Number two, weld chair legs to ground or creation. Oh, we were supposed to weld the chair legs to the ground.
No,
first.
Or creation. Don't try and blame the instructions for you not welding the
chair. Number three is weld chair to the top of the chair legs.
Oh my god. Okay, you know what? Spawn me another chair. I'm gonna follow those instructions perfectly.
All right,
okay.
Do it.
Weld legs to ground, right? First of all, you can't weld the legs to the ground. That's impossible.
Or creation. Here, look, I made a creation.
Okay, here we go. Right? Weld legs to the ground.
Yep. Perfect.
Yeah, hold on. Just gotta get this. There we go. No, can you pass me the chair? Just hammer it. There we go. There we go. Can I? Come on. Oh yeah, here we go. Excellent. Look at this. There, look. Chair complete.
I followed the instructions.
Followed the instructions. I got a creation that's not an IKEA chair.
Was it uploaded today?
Yeah, well, I think it was uploaded like within 24 hours, something like that. Yeah. This one's called Mono Ram by Dark Eye.
And Mono Ram.
It's as great as it sounds.
Oh, this looks fun. Yeah, this looks fun.
There's the, this is all you got to do.
This is amazing.
So I think first person to stop driving is the loser. I'm gonna get you. If I get you from behind, I think this is gonna work.
I don't see any way that one of us is gonna walk away from this.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
They're gone. They're just gone.
All right, well, let's try it again. Oh, see, look, big brain. If I go backwards into you.
Oh.
Look at that. See, this is.
Well,
big...
you're still gonna die though, because.
Yeah. Well, uploaded
today. I mean,
there's
some of you left.
Oh, look. Yeah, look.
Whoa, did that just move on its own?
What is with this game now?
The suspension glitch.
Oh, that's the suspension.
Yeah, it's a stabilizer.
Okay, I was like, why is this game so broke? Okay.
All right, I got something here. This is actually just a cool looking build. Connor Powell made the Rock Chaser chassis vanilla. It is vanilla, completely vanilla.
Okay.
So just like a double wishbone suspension.
Yeah, he's
rocking
the double wishbone.
The
wait, yep. Where is his? Okay, hold on.
What's wrong?
I know what he... Watch this. Look, he made the suspension with the same, like, adjustable setup that I did. So you can just put pistons on it, and then, you see, it pushes down?
Okay.
It's cool. Literally, my buggy in Survival uses this exact same suspension setup.
Well, aren't you Mr. Big Brain?
Yeah, maybe different dimensions, but it's, like, pretty much the same style. Double wishbone with an adjustable piston and, like, a glitch-free thing. It's awesome. Like, look at this. Look at this. Oh, no. Dang it.
Yeah, relatively simple, but nice looking. Good build.
Yeah, and it works well over rocks.
Very recent build. Alright, no, you gotta do it like this. You gotta do it like this.
Oh, yeah, no, that's right. Hold on.
No, I'm on two wheels. I'm doing it. I'm doing the two wheels. Okay, I'm done.
Yeah. That's pretty cool. All right, I got another
car. What you got?
Another car, vanilla car.
Another car.
It's crazy. Like, there's a lot of vanilla stuff on the workshop now.
I've noticed. I think everything I downloaded is vanilla today, actually.
Yeah, it's ridiculous. So look at this. This is a car, right? And I think it's by ID Alex, called an off-road bug, no mod. And oh boy, I think they're too close. Oh no, this one's just. There we go.
All right, how do I get in?
There's a switch on the one side. Watch what happens when you hit the switch. This one's being weird. Look at these front. I'm just gonna delete this. I think it's lagging out.
Whoa! Okay, that's cool.
Yeah, right?
That's crazy.
Isn't that cool? I never could use these windshields properly in, like, any game. You know, whenever I'm trying to build, like, something with these windshields, it always looks terrible. And then I just see people make these builds where the windshields actually look cool.
And I haven't seen these lights, these long lights on the front.
Oh, that's what
those
are? Mine were broken, so I deleted them.
Oh, does number 3 not work for you? Oh, okay.
No, the lights were glitched into the... But hey, it's pretty cool. Check this out. Press 4 and you can just widen out and then look at that.
Okay.
I don't know, I kind of just thought it was cool because it was number 1 made today and number 2, The opening mechanism for the windshield is just ridiculous.
All right, well, you want to see something that nobody would ever make in survival, but also uses windshields in an amazing way? Or in an actual good way?
Yes.
So this is also vanilla, but it is one of those builds that uses a lot of glitch welding. So this is Corvette no mod by Reg and Falk.
Okay.
I'm guessing there's an at sign in the name. So, there we go.
This is a big Corvette.
This is a big Corvette. And all vanilla. And look, the windshields are actually like, they actually look like they make sense, which is hard to do in Scrap Mechanic with these windshields.
Mine doesn't drive. Oh, it's a right-hand drive.
Get in the driver's seat.
It's a right-hand drive Corvette. That's awesome.
Yep. And if you zoom in the first person, like, it actually has some pretty cool gauge-looking things, even though they're not gauges. They're just fake.
Yeah, just vanilla lights or whatever.
Yeah.
I'm not going to lie, though. First person is a little bit difficult to see, you know.
Yeah, the windshields are... The tinting is not legal on this one.
No, it's very difficult to see. I feel like at nighttime, you're just driving in a black screen, like there's nothing.
Yeah, you can press number 1 to turn on the lights, too. It's got the pretty cool lights. But yeah, the whole glitch welding thing, I've never really done much of it, but this person clearly knows how to do it well.
I don't know if you can glitch weld in survival. I'm sure someone's figured out how to do it. I have the best build. I can't even believe this was created today, to be perfectly honest. It's just ridiculous. This is called Farmer's Screw Sorter.
And a screw sorter. Okay.
Yeah, it doesn't have a description here, which is unfortunate. I don't know why the descriptions don't work anymore. Do you notice that? Like, they never, at least maybe for me, it never seems to import the description from Steam. But anyways, the description was something along the lines of, like, for 75 cents, you can sort 12 screws. And I thought that was...
Okay.
It just...
You have 75 cents? I don't have 75 cents.
I don't know. Yeah, we're just going to do it for
YouTube
free.
YouTube ads aren't paying lately. I haven't.
We're going to do
merch.
Do it for... I'm not going to shamelessly plug my merch. All right, here we go. Come into the screw sorter. Okay, so here we've got...
Shamelessly plug what merch? What merch, Con?
I have some merch. Easy there. I don't have all your fans.
No, what merch are you not plugging right now?
Oh, not my merch. Definitely not plugging the merch that I have. On the, yeah. So there's 12 screws here. Notice, right?
1, 12. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Confirmed. You're not lying.
And then there's 5 colors here. You see this? We've got 5 colors.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
And then we come over here and we turn on this switch. You see it? Everything lights up.
Okay.
Yeah, right?
I feel like a tape bot's going to come out at some point and kill
us. No. Look, and then we just turn on this switch. Check this out. Watch the screws do their screw things. Look at this. Just pushes the screws out onto the conveyor belt. Watch this. This is so cool. I don't even know how this works on the inside. I haven't actually looked yet, but it works for some reason. Look at this. All the screws come through. Look at all the... You can see the screws? Look at this. Wow. Boop.
What?
Uh-oh, that one got stuck. It's fine. Look at this, though.
This is crazy.
Right? Like, it's sorting all the screws by color. Look at that.
How is that one screw? What is it doing?
I don't know. I've never seen that before. But check it out. Like, how did it do that?
I mean, I'm assuming there has to be color sensors.
Right. And like a controller that like
there's like get there's a piston that comes out and
pushes pushes them as they go by.
I'm stuck. I got stuck right here. Can't move.
Well, there you go.
I'm forever.
There we go.
I'm free.
Anyway, I just thought that was really cool. It's such a cool little factory.
Yeah, he spent so much time making this screw sorter look amazing.
I know. But like,
it's just a screw sorter, but everything around here is just to make it look good.
Theoretically, it could sort like any number of one block objects, right? Like you could sort ducks if they would fit down this passageway, you know? Like it's just, I wish we could do this stuff for inventories, honestly, in Scrap Mechanic. You know how nice it would be to make like an inventory sorter?
Look at the attention to detail with like these parts.
Oh yeah, haven't even seen, look at this. Look at this whole room. What, like?
Wait, there's another room?
Yeah, there's just a whole...
Okay.
Construction room. Check this out, though. If I, like, do this... Oh, no, hold on. You're supposed to go back in the room.
Oh,
see,
okay.
And then I can... Now you can't get out.
Oh. Yeah. I see.
Got him.
Hold on, I can figure this out. It's just a puzzle. It's just a puzzle that has a solution.
Got him.
I can probably figure it out. Maybe this button will work?
Got him.
I'm out! All right, so I have the best creation of 2020 right here, no doubt. This is by
Temi. Is it the
best
creation of like today, 2020, or all of 2020?
This is of all of 2020, and it happened to be uploaded today. So this is the best day of 2020.
Oh,
I mean,
wow.
It's not hard to beat most of the days of 2020, but today.
Yeah, 2020's been pretty bad.
Yeah, because we have by Temi. This is a disco bike. It is a portable disco. No mods. So here we go.
You know what? This is people getting bored at home. That's what it is. It's just people bored at home making all this stuff. What is?
Yeah.
What? Hold.
So press number three. Press number three, and that's gonna be.
Oh
yeah,
wow.
And then you can just drive
what
around
does one do?
Much. I don't know what one does. I really.
It turns
really
with thrusters, and it.
Oh, number one is the headlights.
There's head.
Yeah.
Oh,
your
I see. They
turn
out.
And face out, okay. Even though they're gray, which
they're,
is like the worst color
for
headlights.
What happened? Yeah. What? Why?
Yeah, and you can lay down if you feel tired from
Why?
The disc going.
And it
all
just,
of that disc going.
It just spins. I'm so confused. All right, this is awesome, dude.
Yeah, this is disco bike.
I love how when it turns, it kind of stops turning for a bit and then goes back. Oh, I flip. Oh, no, back up. Wow. Okay, it rights itself and everything.
You think the disco is gonna stop just from flipping over? I don't think so, buddy.
Yeah.
This is non-stop disco right here.
In all honest opinion, the way 2020's gone, this is probably the best creation of 2020.
Going backwards. Going backwards doesn't work for some reason. Look what's happening to me.
Oh yeah, you can't, when you disco, you can't go backwards. That's just.
No, you can only just go into the future. That's how disco works.
That's, yeah.
How could I be so naive?
Yeah, I can't believe you didn't think of that. Oh my goodness, this is... You know, going backwards is an experience in and of itself. It is.
I think going backwards is how you disco. It's like a dance.
I'm flipped over again. Hold on.
Oh.
Yeah, no, I'm all, right. I'm all discoed out.
All right, do you have something better than disco bike? I mean, obviously the answer is no, but I figured I'd just ask if you have something else. This isn't how couches work.
So I sit on my couch.
This is not how
you don't sit on your couch like this? Like, really?
No.
The salesman told me this is how everybody sits on their couch, and that I wasn't weird for testing out all the couches in the store like this. This is really cool. So if you, you could roll, but if you press one, it's a flying couch.
Hold on.
Yeah. There's something I don't understand though. So this is made by, I don't know. It says literally IDK. But it's a flying couch, but it doesn't turn. Do you know, like,
the turning doesn't do anything.
There's turning hooked up to, like, suspension or something on the sides. It's like a suspension glitch, but it doesn't actually do anything. So I'm not sure. I have an idea, though. I'm going to increase the suspension stiffness to max on all the suspension. Because they're all on minimum. And maybe that's part of the problem. What if I... Oh, if I turn it to max, it kind of turns a little bit now. Like, not...
I just like slowly rolling across the ground. This is my jam right here.
Hold on, I can kind of turn? Yeah, it's still not great. But anyway, it's a flying couch. I mean, what more do you want, you know? Hold on, here I come. Here I come, Scrapman. No, I went too far. Hold on, I'm coming back. Oh boy, no, turn the other way. Uh-oh. Come here. I can do this. I can.
That was hilarious.
I can't stop.
All right, stop being such a couch potato.
I'm
stop
trapped.
Being couch potato.
I'm
get
trapped.
It? Couch potato. I'm shooting potatoes at your couch.
I can't get off the couch.
Couch potato. All right, here, I'll help you. I'll help you get off the couch.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'm so...
Easiest way to get off the couch is to delete couch. So, I've got something by Doombro2033.
Okay.
And this is the BFG 10,000 no mods, part one. So, there we go. This is just a big
job. Do you have to weld this?
Yeah. I'm going to, because I didn't when I tested it.
Oh my... You know it's a big gun. It doesn't even hold itself up.
It doesn't.
What is that? That's for tilting it the other way? Why would it ever tilt the other way?
I don't know. Okay. I don't understand. Oh, look at that. Isn't that cool?
Oh, that's...
Here, I'll stand in the way
Can
here.
Can I rotate
try to hit
it?
Me.
It doesn't rotate.
It does. I mean, it has rotating control. It slowly rotates. See? It's like,
oh, yeah,
it's angled
on,
a little bit
on.
More now.
This is like the one-shot kill on a farm bot, but if you can actually line it up. That's the thing. Like,
it's got pushback on me. Look at that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I want to get inside. Hold on.
How do I get? Oh, I'm trapped in this glass cage. Help.
Oh. Is it a glass cage of emotion?
Help.
Help. Get in the seat and press the button.
Oh, okay. Whew.
There you
All
go.
Right, I want to see this pushback. You. Oh, I'm stuck.
All right.
I'm stuck. Oh.
Here. There you go.
Thank you. God, I'm so useless. All right. It is a big cannon. I will give it that. It definitely looks like a big cannon.
Oh, you cannot see very well from here.
No, you really can't.
Hold on. You gotta.
You're clearly just a wimp because I'm not even. I'm not even getting hurt.
Jump up! Jump up into this.
Yeah. No, you're just.
Wait, it doesn't work on you?
You're just a wimp.
Oh, it's doing that glitch where like you don't get recoil for some reason.
Dude, I'm so tough.
I get tons of recoil.
Yeah, you're just a wimp.
All right, here I got an idea.
Oh.
I got an idea. This is like the railgun mode. You just gotta like focus it down into like a beam. I mean, hey, it still works, doesn't it?
That didn't. Oh, look! It can actually tilt itself up now.
Oh no! Oh,
oh
boy.
Yeah! Oh, there we go!
There
now
we
can we
go.
Rotate?
There we go! Oh wow, that did a lot more damage that time than I thought.
You actually destroyed the piece that. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, I destroyed everything.
Yeah. Okay, I got one last creation here. It's very interesting. I didn't realize something until right before I just spawned it now, but it's a diesel punk walker. Right? Now, I thought...
What?
It walks. Don't worry about it. Just get up.
Why does it have wheels?
Because it walks with the wheels. Yeah, I realize that's something else. You probably didn't need the wheels, but if you get in... you can, like, just press W and it'll very slowly walk forward, right?
Wow, that is so slow.
It's using controllers, which is, like, great and everything. But the one thing I don't understand is it then uses thrusters to turn, which I feel like defeats the purpose of using the controllers. You know what I mean? Because, like, controllers are free energy.
It's so slow. Are there, like, can we
I don't know if we can
controller?
Speed up the controller speed. I don't know. I'm gonna
let's
check.
See here.
They're on the back.
Controllers are on the back.
Yeah.
They're on max speed?
Yeah.
He has it set to 15. No, we just have to set it to 360
yeah,
degree
just,
loop.
Yeah, that's...
Hold
yeah.
on.
Hold right, on.
Let
I'm
me
doing,
just
I'm
put
doing,
everything
mine's just
on
freaking out while I do this for a second.
Oh, mine is... Yeah, let's put it on a lift.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Hold on.
There we go.
Yeah, 15 degrees, man. That's so slow. Holy. Okay.
All right. I got mine too. Put up.
Are you ready? Yeah.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my goodness. Okay, I think one of them is broke. I messed up a leg. This is no, they're all working fine. This is working
100%. I think this is why
100%.
He didn't have it on 360.
I mean,
it
you
might
can
just,
go
hold
you can
on.
Go
what,
slow,
what happens
or you can go crazy.
What if it's on 360 at a slower speed? Does that help?
I'm not even pressing anything anymore. This is just how
yeah,
it,
I know.
This is just it now.
Yeah, you've invented free energy though, so I mean, there's that. All right,
yeah.
Here we go. Okay, this is 360 on a slow speed.
I mean, it's not terrible.
It doesn't. Why is it like the one leg, The legs on the one side are working, and the legs on the other side aren't.
Now we got some speed. Now...
Why? Okay. Why is that?
Help. Help.
See, it's the legs on the one side that break, but the other side legs are fine, so
help.
I don't...
Help.
There we go. There we go. Just adding some weight, you see? This is gonna slow
yeah,
you...
Yeah, that's helping. It's slowing me down
slow
a little bit.
Slow you down a little bit. Alright, there we go. Just, come on.
Fantastic.
Come on, game. There we go.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's yeah. what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Alright, we're almost
almost
stopped.
Slowed completely.
Almost.
If I actually can slow you down without this blowing up, like, what? It actually, oh my god.
Alright.
Wow.
Hey, it works.
Wow.
It actually works.
Wow, I can't believe that.
Wow, nothing's left. That was amazing. I still hear the piston sounds, but...
You do?
I do, yeah, over here.
I can hear the voices. They're telling me to burn things. All right, what do you got?
I got one more creation.
That's good.
So
I don't have any
this
more.
Is actually... I am really surprised that this is completely vanilla. This is by DB Scrappy, and this is a police department SUV.
Okay, it's...
This thing looks amazing for vanilla, and I'm actually like, I don't think this uses glitch welding. I think this is just a pure vanilla, no glitch creation.
Okay, so he's got doors.
Yeah, he's got some doors. The lights are amazing, by the way. Look at the lights.
Oh, wow. Oh, and he's got a siren, too. Wow, that's actually really,
yeah.
really good.
I think this is like vanilla, but it... mostly uses old, like, it doesn't use a whole lot of new blocks. I mean, you have, like, that trap, the caution thing in the back there, but...
Yeah, but other than that, it's, like, it's, yeah, it's
I think
all,
it's like,
old stuff.
Yeah.
I like it. Looks neat.
All right, copper.
Uh-oh. Yeah, there we go.
Is this your grand plan?
Come
is this your grand
jump
plan?
Me, copper.
Is this your grand
oh,
plan?
Oh, yeah!
Oh,
boom!
No.
Okay, good, Gabby. We're off. Bandits win forever!
All right, straight to jail.
Yeah.
Straight to jail.
Well, those good workshop hunters. I mean, it, you know, it's nice to get back and check out the workshop. People actually, surprisingly, are still making a ton of creative mode stuff, which I honestly didn't think would be happening.
Yeah, there was like 4 pages of today on
yeah.
the workshop.
Like,
so.
That's insane. It's so much stuff considering like survival's out. I would have thought most people were playing survival, but I guess like we got to keep checking out the workshop, so.
Yep, so let us know what should we search for on the workshop in the future. What are themes today? We searched for today.
And your own username doesn't count as a good searchable term, by the way. I just thought
no,
I would let people
no.
know. I know that's, you know, very common.
No. But yeah, we'll see you in the next workshop, hunters. Bye.
Bye.